What amazing fans of the Sauce Man Corps, today is episode 3 of Dawn of War Soulstorm. Now, I know you're supposed for me to continue on my Necron campaign, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to do a skirmish. And go to Mountain Trail. Accept. Okay. This will take a while. Okay, what to do here? I can't remember how to do this. Okay. Now, the reason why there was no podcast last week is because Seven is sick, and so the end of this week, I promise you that there'll be a podcast. What just happened? Why it all suddenly lagged? Oh, there you go. What? Well, that's interesting. Here's a good thing about the Necrons is that if a Necron dies, he can be resurrected or something like that. Sorry if I'm talking as much, because when I mostly play these type of games, I mostly concentrate a lot. Okay. Checkpoint, the route is a relic over there. Motherfucker. Oh yeah, the Necrons are hard to kill. What the hell? Oh, I'm gonna be mean. So I'll make an obelisk there. This is mean. Alright, let's see what happened. Now, what's the thing about the Necrons is that they're very what to do? I can make a Necron mod this if I wanted to. go over here. What? Increase this. Oh yeah, I'll see if I can get any mods for my awesome craft. What the good thing about. Is wait, if I'm just saying random stuff right now, don't know why. Nope. God, that is just a fail. Alright, I'm just going to try. How long was it? Alright, that was 11 minutes. Alright, so this has been episode 2 of Dawn of War Soulstorm. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!